Australian PM Scott Morrison said the strict measures that were adopted by his government have avoided 30,000 deaths in the country amid the raging COVID-19 pandemic in developing countries. Morrison also termed the emergence of new virus strains as a great risk. He added that he'll not risk Australian lives and will maintain regime that has avoided the loss of 30,000 lives. Subscribe to the channel for more news.